What's up, guys? So today we're gonna have a little bit of fun. We're going shopping. I'm going to Nordstrom's to shop for premium skincare products. A few months ago, I did a video where I went to the drugstore and tried to sort of like Frankenstein together a Tiege Hanley Level 3 skincare system to basically give you the best of the cheaper stuff. Today I wanna go opposite. Today I wanna go shopping for the super high-end premium stuff just to give you an idea of what my favorite skincare products are that are not Tiege Hanley. I'm looking for a face wash, I'm looking for an exfoliating scrub, an AM and a PM moisturizer, along with an eye cream and an anti-aging serum. Essentially, I'm creating a Tiege Hanley Level 3 skincare system, and then I'm gonna use each of the products for a week and report back as to how I like them and how they did. Nordstrom's has a great selection of high-end men's skincare. They carry Jack Black, I think they carry Kiehl's, and possibly some others that we're definitely gonna check out. I used to love Jack Black. I have actually even done a few promotions for them before. Kiehl's, also another one. If you guys have been around for a while, I love Kiehl's. It's a little overwhelming. There is so much to look through, to choose from. You know, I'm probably gonna end up going with products that I've used before and really liked, but it's been so long since I've actually used them. It's gonna be interesting to see and to sort of see what it does now compared to, you know, the Tiege Hanley that I'm used to using.
Here it is in the tester.
Okay. So as you can see, there are a ton of different products to choose from, and that's kind of one of the tricky things about coming to a place like this and just trying to buy something, because there's so many. I mean, you've got, you know, exfoliating pads, you've got moisturizers, you've got toners, you've got different moisturizers, you've got different toners and serums and eye creams, and that's one of the most beautiful things about Tiege Hanley. We take all the guesswork out of it. We just give you incredibly high quality products, amazing price, and we give you what you need. Nothing extra. Here there's a lot of extra. So I got most of the stuff. There's actually a Kiehl's store that I want to go check out because there are some products that I used to use that they don't sell here in Nordstrom. But all in all, I'm pretty happy with my score. But let's go to Kiehl's and see what they've got. Yeah, cool. All right. I'm good. I'm all set. The skincare damage, 177, but we're not done. We still got to go to Kiehl's to get a PM moisturizer. So what are the active ingredients, the ones that are in?
It has beech tree extract, which is the sugar from the beech tree.
What does that do?
It is what's gonna firm your skin.
Okay.
And then the jasmonic acid is going to smooth your skin texture.
So it's like it's got like an acid property, or what does it have that smooths it?
The jasmonic acid is what smooths it.
Okay.
Retexturizes the skin.
It's a little greasy. Not too bad. Am I rubbed in?
Yeah.
That look good?
Yeah.
All right, guys. I am back after getting kicked out from Kiehl's. I think the manager heard me asking that woman like questions about, oh, what is this doing? Why does this do this? And he came up and was like, yo, you can't film in here. I'm like, okay, sorry. Anyway, it didn't stop me from spending $145 at Kiehl's. What I got from them is an anti-aging eye cream along with a night moisturizer. I ended up getting a bunch of stuff. I got facial fuel from Kiehl's as well because I used to use this and I haven't used it in a while, and so I wanted to check this out as an AM. Also, exfoliating scrub. I got another all-purpose moisturizer from Anthony because I've heard some mixed but mainly positive reviews from that. I also got the Jack Black eye cream along with the Kiehl's anti-aging serum and the double daily face moisturizer from Jack Black. So now the plan is to use these products like I would the Tiege Hanley Level 3 skincare system. I'm gonna use it for 7 days, and after the 7 days I'm gonna report back, let you know what products I liked, which products I love, which products I kind of like that. But I'm excited. It's fun. I love skincare, and it's definitely something that all of us need to do in order to maintain that handsome face of ours. Gentlemen, I'll see you in 7 days. So it has officially been a week since I started cheating on Tiege Hanley. And before I sort of get into these products, I need to sort of level set things. I am trying to be as unbiased as possible, but it was very apparent from the start that Tiege Hanley crushes it in so many different ways. But the first way, and something we take for granted because we came up with this idea like 2 years ago, is instructions. Tiege Hanley comes with a card that has instructions on what product to use, in what order, what time of day, and how much. There wasn't one single product that I used over the course of the week that had any type of instruction. And so if you were just to buy like a serum or a scrub or a moisturizer or whatever, you would have to try and figure out the order and the quantity all on your own. Even for me, somebody who is very experienced with skincare, I had a difficult time sort of figuring out how much serum to use, how much eye cream. It was touch and go for a little bit, but I did the best I could. Like I said, I'm gonna try and be as non-biased as possible, which unfortunately, there's bias because, you know, Tiege Hanley is my company, and honestly, after doing this test, I am even more excited about Tiege Hanley now and the value that we offer, the quality of the products and the price. Like, we'll get into that in a second. Now what I'd like to do is go through all six of the products that I found that I like the best in all of the respective Tiege Hanley categories, starting with number one. Face wash. Kiehl's Facial Fuel I use twice a day, and this is a solid product. It's $22. I used it twice a day, and this used to be my favorite before Tiege Hanley, and it's still a good product, but knowing now what I know, you know, this does dry my face out a lot more than Tiege Hanley, which is something you want to look for. You don't want it to strip all the moisture out of it, and this, I feel like it's good. It cleans your face. It smells good. It feels like refreshing, but it does sort of strip a lot of the moisture out in my opinion. An exfoliating scrub, I went with the Jack Black Face Buff. I've used this product before. I used it again for the first time in like 2 years, and I forgot how abrasive this is. It's a good product. It has a lot of great ingredients, but in my opinion, be very gentle when you're using this product, because if you go and you start like really giving it the business, you could potentially hurt yourself because this stuff is like serious in terms of abrasiveness. The cost though, $18. The AM moisturizer, I tested two out. The Kiehl's has an SPF of 15, the Jack Black has an SPF of 20. I liked both of them, but honestly, in my opinion, I prefer the Kiehl's because it's a little bit lighter, and the fragrance, it's just a little bit nicer. The Jack Black felt a little bit greasier, as opposed to the Kiehl's. Both priced at $28. The difference, 15 SPF, 20 SPF, but still, even though this is a little bit lower SPF, I prefer this, the lighter formula, versus this. In terms of night cream, this is the one that I chose. It's from Kiehl's. The Super Multi Correct Cream by Kiehl's is good. It is a very good product, but they know it. And the ingredients actually are high quality. The price, $68. The downside to this is that I found it incredibly greasy. Those are, in my opinion, four very good products. The cost of those products, $132. Tiege Hanley Level 1 Kit, $25. The quality of Tiege Hanley products are amazing. They're not greasy, all that good. They're just, Tiege Hanley crushes it in terms of product and price. Now, the one thing you'll probably notice, the Tiege Hanley products are smaller sizes. They're designed for a month's worth of consumption. The Kiehl's, the Jack Black's, they're usually going to be a little bit larger, but still, even at a little bit larger size, the price difference is like nuts. So that was the equivalent of the Tiege Hanley Level 1 system. The Tiege Hanley Level 2 also comes with an eye cream along with the other four products. For eye creams, I tested Kiehl's and Jack Black. My pick, Jack Black. Protein Booster Eye Rescue Eye Cream by Jack Black is $40. Premium Skincare Level 2 System with all five products cost $172. Tiege Hanley Level 2 Kit, 35. And last but certainly not least, the level 3 system also comes with an anti-aging serum. The serum that I used was this one by Kiehl's. Midnight Recovery Concentrate. Now, I think they are intending this just to be used at night, and I could not, definitely not use this during the day. And the reason is because it is literally an oil. Like, it's super, super oily. Now, I personally don't mind going to bed with my face looking shiny and oily, but if you're somebody who, you know, is just dating somebody and doesn't want to go to bed all like greasy, because this takes a while to soak in, especially if you put it underneath of a moisturizer, cost $47. And for $47, I personally think I should be able to use it in the morning as well as night, because honestly, you need to be using some type of antioxidant serum both morning and night, not just at nighttime. But this is a decent product. I liked it. Did I love it? Not really. Yi Shanli Super Serum is just a phenomenal product. You use it in the morning and at nighttime. It soaks in super fast. When we actually took our formula to the lab to have made, they said that we should be charging $100 for this, and we charged $10. The Yi Shanli Level 3 System, all this, $45. It's insane. It's even more insane when you consider that the 6 products that I bought that I really liked would cost you $219. Kiehl's and Jack Black kill it, right? They make some really high quality products, but the difference between Yi Shanli and Jack Black and Kiehl's and all the other brands out there is that we go direct to the consumer as opposed to having it like be in retail. So we don't have those big fat margins. We know that we can make a superior product to everybody else on the market, and we don't have to charge an arm and a leg. Yi Shanli's goal from day one was to create a simplified system. We didn't want you to have to guess and use a bunch of different products. We wanted to give you the products that you need and nothing extra. Not only that, we wanted to provide a super high quality product at an amazing price and value. And so Yi Shanli, it's all about quality, it's all about value, and it's honestly, it's all about you. I hope you guys dug this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. If you want to check out Yi Shanli, of course, there is a super fantastic discount link down below. And regardless of if you use Yi Shanli or Jack Black or Kiehl's or Dermalogica or whomever, the bottom line is this: you need to take care of your skin. It's not something where you do it once or once a week. You've got to develop a skincare routine, because it's going to ensure that you look great now, but also like 10, 15, 30, 70 years from now, because we want you to be handsome as possible.